Who's Loving You is a song that it's a Prince-esque song produced by Fanatic. Fanatic is a friend of ours from North Carolina who's an amazing, talented cat. And it's 80s. It sounds like 80s. And it's about who's loving somebody that you wanted to love, but you walked out. You just want to know, where are you? You know I love you, and I know you love me. So why are you somewhere in somebody else's arm, holding somebody else's hand when you know your heart is still with me? It's one of those songs, and I think this one is it's a pop ballad. It's a crossover song, but it's very soulful. And I think people will love it. It's a new way of a ballad for Anthony Hamilton. If you were listening to Who's Loving You Now, you'd know it's for you because you'd feel in your heart that, I was that person that walked out on the love of my life. Those people who gave up on love, those people who walked out on a good thing, you would feel that that song was for you. Those who, who longed for love, who had it and blew it, or almost about to blow it, that song was for you.
Been thinking, drowning, sinking, wondering.